She said, love, love, love is everything, yeah. I said, okay, I guess, whatever. She said, what does that mean? I said, nothing, it's just good to have a backup plan. She said, I guess that means you don't got love. I said, man. I love everyone. She said, that's the same as loving no one. I said, okay, I guess, whatever. I had a dream of a new American language, one with a little bit more Spanish. I have a dream of a new pop music, tells the truth with a good beat and some nice heart. I have a dream. For years I did nothing except drive. I guess I needed to meditate. I could have just gone into a monastery, but they don't let you listen to talk radio. I read your poem, I said you will find love, but it might not be all that important. She said, for that I will always hate you. She had the nicest ass I've ever seen. Sometimes, but in non-tourist towns you can get beat up just for looking a little different. I guess the thing to do is just stay home. Yeah, but sometimes I think the thing to do would be to get a place. Yeah, way out in Missouri, but down as many months rent as you can part with. Everybody else here in France, some friends. Well, I said, remember that conversation about love? Well, I think that you were right. She said, I don't remember saying nothing about love. It must have been your fantasy of the moment. Mafia, and whether people like me is unimportant. I dream of your club radio, waking you up with my songs. I have a dream of a new American language. I dream of new beginnings. I dream of saturation bombing. Mostly by love, I'm a dream. Chimney, so we can burn everything we don't like. Watch. you. I like that. Well, the ancient kings came to my door. They said he wanted to be an ancient king too. I said, yes, very much. But I think my timing's wrong. They said, time is relative. Did you misread Einstein? I said, you really mean it? So what do you think we come here for? Goddamn help or something? Everybody's waiting for the Messiah. The Jews are waiting. Christians are waiting. Also the Muslims. It's like everybody's waiting. They've been waiting a long time. Know how I hate to wait. Getting for a bus or something. Important phone call. For my GPS to turn on. So I think it's time now. Time to reveal myself. I'm the Messiah. I'm the Messiah. I know, officer, but I am the Messiah. I was gonna wait till next year, build up the suspense a little, make it a really big surprise. But I could not resist when you got a really big scene. You're just bursting to tell someone, sort of like that with this. Now that I've told you, I feel this great weight lifted. Dr. Nussbaum was right. He's my therapist. He said, get it out in the open. I spent 10 whole days in Jerusalem. Jerusalem, sweet Jerusalem. And all I ate was olives. Nothing but olives. Mountains of olives. Good 10 days. I like olives. I like you too. So when I tell